A Hattiesburg man is in the Forest County Jail after being arrested on a capital murder indictment in connection to a 2020 homicide. 26-year-old Eddie Pearson was arrested just after midnight on Sunday at a home on Timberton Drive. This is in connection to the January 3rd, 2020 murder of John Anthony J. Tarvin, who was killed in his home on Presley Drive. Pearson is also charged with misdemeanor possession of a controlled substance and misdemeanor carrying a deadly weapon while concealed.